How you guys?
Y'all.
Skin coating, at a glance, your baby sister's skin is now covered in vernix, plastic, also a greasy white, cheesy white coat that protects his skin from being wrinkled and bumpy. Okay.
Alright.
It says just breathe. Your baby lungs are developing with the main airway called bronchioles, I can't pronounce that, beginning to form this week. Feel that kick?
Yeah.
You may be able to feel baby move for the first time this week, but don't panic if you don't. You will soon. Oh, I already have it.
Yep, you've been. I've been feeling a baby move.
So 19 weeks, it's like if you're 19 pregnant, you're at 5 months of pregnancy, only 4 months left to go. Yeah.
1 more month.
Still right. Have questions, here are some information, how weeks, months, and trimester are broken down for pregnancy. How big is my baby at 9 weeks? 6 inches long. At 19 weeks.
6 inches long.
And just over a half a pound in weight, your baby has gone through a bit of growth spurt.
Oh, he's growing.
Vernix develop, your little one may have something may be keeping you awake tonight besides with the color to paint the nurse's legs purple.
Oh, wow.
These painful spasms can radiate up to and down your calves, a very common during the second and third trimester. While these cramps can appear during the day, you'll notice them. On old baby, will you notice them more at night? No one knows for sure what caused them.
Oh, okay.
I know I've been experiencing a couple of them. It could be that your leg muscle is just fragile and carrying around all extra weight or pregnancy, or that the vessel that carries blood from your leg are compressed by your growing uterus at 19 weeks pregnant.
I'll be very excited about this.
That it may somehow relate to a diet or being fully hydrated, though this hunch has been sustained by studies. Whatever the cause, you'll need a quick fix with leg cramps. Does strike, especially when you're standing the line between good night's sleep.
That's right.
So you're feeling a baby kick. Yes, I am. Your sister said baby kick by this point in pregnancy, and so did your best friend, but so far you haven't felt a thing, except those gas bubbles this morning. Those were gas, weren't they? Maybe.
Gas bubbles.
I get those. Maybe not. Those first tiny kicks can be felt many different ways, generally starting between 18 and week 22, though it can be week or two later if this is your first pregnancy. Sometimes you might feel like something is swimming inside you,
yeah.
Which it is.
While
other times, first fetus movement may feel more like a butterfly in your stomach. Once your baby grows bigger, you'll be able to easily tell. So there won't be any mistake in terms of anything else. Oh yeah, I've been home all the time. You say having a hard time staying away from the fridge. Any cupboards and pantry keep tempting junk food out the house and instead fill your kitchen with nutrient goodies. Layers tissue under skin is pulled tight during pregnancy. So yes, I am having stretch. Oh.